Hi friends, this is 5 Minutes Tech YouTube channel. Here is Vivo X50 Pro smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can change font size and font style in your phone Vivo X50 Pro. First of all, on your phone, go to the settings. Now click on display and brightness. Click on font size and move the cursor to the right side for increasing the font size. This is very large size. Go to home screen and check the font size. See here, font size has been changed. Again, go to display and brightness and click on font size. Now move the cursor to the left side for decreasing the font size. This is very small size. You can check it from home page. Again, go to settings, display and brightness. Click on font size and set in default position. Click on restore defaults and it'll be fixed in default position. Again, go to the settings and click on display and brightness. Click on font size and yes, it has been fixed in default. Then click on font style. This is other font style. Click on and click on apply. Yes, font style has been changed. Again, go to display and brightness. Click on font style and click on download font style. Here you can select any font style from internet and click on free trial. You have to sign in into Vivo account. Give your phone number, register phone number here and then supply the password. Supply the password and click on sign in. Now you can use free trial, try now, and that will be downloaded. Again, go to the settings, display and brightness, font style, click on download more and select any other style here. I select the style and click on free trial. Yes, it has been applied now. So it is temporarily applied. If you want to purchase it, you can later do it. You have to pay some money for downloading this font style. Click on system default now and click on apply. So in this way you can also set back to default font style. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Bye.